I told you a long time ago, you fucking little monkey, not to fuck me.
Hey, who the fuck do you think you got, huh?
You know what I'm saying? Alright, yeah, you can say BL4, right? BL4, but you gotta understand, BL4 had Danny Myers on that motherfucker. BL4 had Fiends on that motherfucker. BL4 had Bill Collector on that motherfucker. Those are certified niggas. Go to ring niggas, bro. We sold out a card with Holmzie the God vs. Craig Lamar, Jade vs. Diesel, Mac Mel vs. Snake Eyes, Franchise vs. Prep, Ryder vs. Prez Mafia, and URL, I said URL, and Twerk versus fucking Mr. Wavy, bro. Nigga sold that bitch out. You know why? Because I'ma keep it a buck, bro. You gotta understand, the whole URL staff wasn't even all the way on board with this shit. Wasn't all the way on board, but niggas didn't know how good it was gonna be. And then they seen the hype we was building behind us. Then we had a fucking million trailers. We got blogs doing 30,000 views. I have two blogs that equate to 5,000 views just from popping off. Alright, Preem, you can say talent, bro. Like, alright, now you say talent. Think about it. Go the last 3 years, bro, and take all the top tier battles versus all the newer talent battles. Our shits was better than theirs, bro. Think about it, my nigga. Matter of fact, I know somebody probably gonna put this on YouTube and the fans gonna do what they do. The problem is, bro, the fans listen to the bullshit a lot of these vets say, bro. The vets will go, oh, all these new niggas sound the same. And then the fans are running with that shit. Come on, my nigga. What the fuck are you talking about? Like I said, you got New Jersey Twerk, Glue Easy, Ryder, Jack Boy Main, Fettuccine 20, Chef Trez, Joe, Holmzie the God, Geechee Gotti, Franchise, Mac Mel, Cuban, R Streets. None of us sound like one of the other, bro. To keep it a band, my nigga. I'm gonna put it like this. Holmzie the God versus Joe was a PG battle, my nigga. It ain't cost nothing. It didn't cost not a fucking dollar. And it was better than fucking Hitman Holla versus K-Shine, which probably cost 30, 40 bands. Keep it a stack, my nigga. If you think me and Joe was not a better battle Hitman versus K-Shine, you are part of the problem that's on that rap. Alright, you keep saying who stand out. You gotta understand something, right? Just like you niggas said, like y'all in the comments are saying, of course it's going to stand out because it's the first event in Richmond. You got to understand, let's keep it a buck, my nigga. When URL first started, bro, every fucking rapper had the same cadence, my nigga. It was only a few niggas that did not have the same cadence. I'm going to do another blog. Every rapper had the same cadence. Something on a basket. Something, and a hatchet. If I shoot, when I pull it, you gonna lay up in a casket. Everyone had that same fucking delivery, my nigga. Everyone had that same delivery. It was only when this shit started progressing with the time where niggas started playing out. Where niggas started panning out and then having their own styles. You feel me? When this shit first started, bro, everyone had the same formula, my nigga. Get up. Boy, get up. Get in the house. Go play. All right, thank you. You feel me? You want some more, bro? You just ate 4 pancakes. You want 2 more? All right. Oh, I ain't see what you said, Big T. Hold on. Yeah, you feel me? You had the Bill Collectors and the B Magics, but when these niggas first started, bro, everyone sounded alike. But then even more so, my nigga, they were the only faces, my nigga. You gotta understand that. When URL first started, bro, it was Big T, Math Hoffa, fucking T-Rex, Hitman, Verb, Ill, DNA, Cortez. It wasn't that much to choose from, bro. Y'all the first thing on the room, son. Like, all right, there we go. Big T, right? You said it's URL. They sell tickets, right? They're gonna sell tickets regardless. When something is new, bro, you battle rap itself is not new, but the format that URL had was a new thing, and niggas like battle rapping. You feel me? So niggas eventually, oh shit, what the fuck is this? This is some new shit. So y'all niggas is going to sell tickets. Y'all the only niggas to watch at the time. You feel me, Big T? Y'all the only niggas to watch at the time. Y'all niggas wasn't competing with RBEs and King of the Docs and Bullpens and Spit That Heat. You feel me? Y'all was the only niggas to watch. For a long time, for a decent amount of time, bro, there was no competition whatsoever. It's sort of like URL is still the biggest follow platform, but y'all wasn't competing with nothing, bro. Y'all not competing with, you gotta think, right? When URL first started, bro, a URL card was lit. It wasn't even that many battle leads. And it wasn't that many documented battle rappers. Right now, verse trackers, there's like 18,000 fucking battle rappers and like 5,000 battle leagues, my nigga. Of course, a lot of them shits are obsolete. But like I said, you got the King of the Dots. You got the RBEs. You got Don't Flop. You got Bullpen. Yeah. All right. Lions, BT, so Lions Den, Fight Club, and Grind Time. Keep it a stack, my nigga. Was URL not blowing them shits out of the water? What when the first known came out, was there another league that could put a card out that could have competed with the first known? Fuck no. You dig what I'm saying? But then now you got RBE, where, all right, cool. URL got all the new talent, right? But then RBE goes and throws a card. John the Don versus Big K. You got John the Don versus Big K. Goods versus Gems. DNA and Charlie Clips versus Big Cannon and Young Cannon. You dig what I'm saying? There is elite level competition now. When URL first started, yes, there were other leagues. But as far as competition, fuck no.